questions, but nobody know the answers. When I close my eyes, visions of Jesus being crucified. I got a psychological problem, a tough act to follow. I pray I don't wake up to see tomorrow. And people say that I don't have all my marbles. I be wanting to take my own life, mentally petrified of myself. That's why I come for you to help. Is you listening, doc? Did you hear the part about me killing myself? A crash collision, drug and vision down the interstate. I took my hands up off of the wheel, trying to navigate. I took 9 lives up in the process. I was the only survivor, trying to make it to my own death. Now walk away from the scene up to the CVS to get some medication. What can help me with my mental stress? So tell me, doctors, you supposed to be the psych. Ain't said a motherfucking word to make me feel alright. I swallowed 47 emotion, 800s to take the pain away. I'm washing down with 151 mixed with some E and J. It did nothing but make the situation worse. I think I'm cursed. I can't wait to be riding up in that hearse so I can take the heavens over, cause hell already locked down. My homicidal tendencies won't let me calm down.
Motherfucking expression, man. You're crazy around this motherfucker thinking about the motherfucking truth. That's what I'm doing. See the motherfucking doc. Ain't got shit to say for me. There's nothing. Kill another motherfucking victim. Then see what they got to say.
Huh? I'm at the RapStash.